Song of the summer. Song of the summer. What have I been listening to this summer? Perfume Genius has been listening to. I've been listening to some medieval music that I found out is played on a hurdy-gurdy, which I had never heard of that instrument before, but that's like real good for my nervous system, hurdy-gurdy medieval music.
The song of the summer?
Could be your song, I don't know.
It's Scientists and Engineers.
Okay.
Andre 3000, Future and Killer Mike, Song of the Summer, man.
Padum Padum by Kylie Minogue.
Yeah, I don't know it, but I'll agree with that. Yeah.
Song of the Summer is Vampire Empire. I just heard Big Thief play it last night.
Yeah, that was sick.
I gotta be real with that one.
Okay, that was really hard. Yeah.
I don't take the Song of the Summer lightly.
Okay, so my song of the summer so far has been Double Bubble by Zach Bellier and 454. I don't know. I'm obsessed with that song.
The song of the summer in Wise Blood World is Live to Tell by Madonna off the record True Blue, because that song is eternal.
Let's say, yeah, my new single, Rudolph, on Anti Records, it is, I'd say it's kind of summery. Okay. Yeah.
Song of the summer is always Jonathan Richman's Summer Feeling. That time is here for one more year, and that summer feeling is gonna haunt you one day in your life.